The student instructions are to place part T of the bottle down on a plastic cup. I have found that if students also use the connector during this process, it provides a steadier base for the terrarium. Sit the cup inside the connector, then place part T in the cup with the sides resting on the connector for support. We keep this arrangement throughout the growing process of the terrarium plants until it is time to connect the terrarium and the aquarium.